questions to each question from public. I think this is probably, years ago, even months ago, I voted for the Republican Party to enter into a lawsuit without any guarantee of payments for the lawsuit. This is a fight that is existential for the Republican Party. We don't make this fight, we don't make this kind of change only when we have a guaranteed payment. I don't care if it's guaranteed at all. We fight. This is the Republican Party, and this is our substance. We can't let it sit.